What's up, guys? Daniel here. Today we are going to be playing some Fortnite on a MacBook Air.
What?
Now, it may look like I have some crazy state-of-the-art PC, but the truth is I'm just playing on my 2013 MacBook Air. And I know you're thinking to yourself, that sounds crazy, but it's really not. And the program I'm using is Nvidia Geforce. Now, Nvidia is a company that allows you to play games such as PUBG, Fortnite, Call of Duty, all these other great games on like lower level machines like a Mac, so you don't need to have these crazy expensive PCs to play. Right now it's in beta, so it's free, but there is a wait list and it'll take a little bit of time to get off that wait list. It's pretty much just a stream, and it feels just like you're playing. It's no different. It's tilted. Disclaimer, I do not claim to be good at Fortnite. I am very bad, but I've completely switched over to the keyboard and mouse now, and I am horrendous. So if you're looking for good gameplay, I'm sorry, this is not the channel for you. Now, the one thing that you will need for this to work is patience. You're gonna need a lot of patience. Actually, I'm going right back to Tilted Towers. The last game was a bit of a fail.
Golden Scar.
Wow.
And I wanted to show you guys.
Oh my god!
Streamer loot. So I just. $225 brick. I mean, I don't really have brick. Exactly, literally, why I said it. Ah. I guess I knocked like a little bit off of him. You guys don't have to tell me I suck in the comments, because we already know that I do. I'm surprised. I usually never get this tower.
Oh my god!
Go. Oh my god. Streamer loot. I only started playing PC a week ago, and I also know I'm not good. I just die a lot because I'm bad. Now we're doing. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, if I don't kill this guy, I swear. Yay! I killed somebody, let's go! I did it. Okay. Well then. Alright guys, so that's gonna be it for me. If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to drop a like, subscribe to the channel. If we get 3 or more likes on this video, I'll make sure to upload another one as soon as I can. Alright, see you guys later.